Hello guys, let's get started with the solution. First of all, let's draw the structure of the molecule given, which is